Gonna go adventuring, boys? Are we gonna go kill some bosses? What are we doing?
Here goes the hot dog.
I'll put this grappling gun away because I don't like it.
Thank you, sir.
Let's go ahead and put it away, Joel.
Got about,
now that the box
my idea. Want it. I do gotta repair my stuff.
Who built this podium here?
Hey, Honest, Honest! Hey, people in here playing. Yup, yup.
The one over here in the middle, the one I'm standing.
Hey, they're down low. Right here. Bro.
I don't know who built it, but I know what it does.
Alright, eyes on radar.
Can I help you?
GG, buddies.
Yeah, I can. Get hit.
I need one more cloth. Does anybody have?
There's some right here.
You threw it in there? I'm gonna buy a cloth from this guy.
Who does that?
He doesn't sell cloth.
Anybody who's already here, nobody's here. Well, fuck. You know what we doing? We throwing. Absolutely, right? Because that is what we do.
Do we need flame organ?
Is it going to show up? Maybe. Maybe not. Grind some more up, honey. It's a maybe not. Let's go, baby.
If you want a Nightwing saddle, I can make it for you.
I thank you. That would be awesome because I'm so don't even know where to start yet. I just started my stream.
Okay, I need you to bring me leather, cloth, ingot, and paladin fragment. And then I can make it.
I also could use balls.
Okay. So bring me all that stuff and I'll make it for you.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Could you repeat those again?
I forgot.
That's crazy.
You know what's crazy is that I put these eggs in here and they were like 4 hours and there's only 36 minutes. I mean, Steady was playing without us.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah. I've been sitting here waiting too.
I can't believe you caught that.
That's crazy.
It's crazy. Hey, at least we're almost done.
Those eggs are snitching on me. That's crazy.
That's crazy. Dang, can't be trusted with that.
Okay. Teddy cannot be trusted at all, but it's okay. Me neither. All right, let's get him fragments. He has requested pallium fragments, so yeah.
I have the fragments, I have the fiber, I don't have the ingot, I don't have cloth, I don't have leather.
No, we need leather. Just one leather. I have 8 so far. Put them in the chest. What's wrong, babe?
Yawning.
Can you go grab the energy drink? Is there anywhere? Can you make me a coffee? Nice warm.
What animal gives you leather?
The alpacas.
What else?
And humans. I think if you chop human up, try chopping them up, see what happens. Go get one of our. I don't know if we have another one. I have to go see one.
I'm catching Pokemon.
I was gonna try to kill you and see if I can get some. Oh.
That's rude.
Watch this shot. Oh shit, wrong one.
It's for scientific purposes.
Oh, but of course. I'm on my way.
Hey, Tom.
Why didn't you just say so? Wait, what the hell's over here?
It's so big.
Dang. What are you doing behind me now? Yeah, wait, look. Where are you saying?
That thing died. Oops.
Go ahead and put him in the panel box so I can take a look at him.
Oh, I absolutely, if you want him. It sits in little 11 bus.
Oh, he died.
I'll pack me another ball.
I gotta find the leather. Damn it. I made another power world with my son. And I made it where you don't drop your stuff, and I put the XP and the damage and everything up. And it is like so fun to play. I already level like 40.
Oh, the foxes too. I just got one from a fox.
Then I put the spawn rate like way up, so there's like stuff spawning everywhere, like 15 of it.
Do you still get the achievements for making it like that?
Yeah. Yes. No matter what you do. Some people just, like the like double XP or triple XP servers.
We turn XP all the way up. And
one I would recommend is like night 1.5 times.
Like make it night longer?
No. The speed. So it would be like night's
and
length of time.
Pokemon do less damage?
Want me to back out and go back in?
No. I'll just next time.
Okay. If you do no drop. I would love that. Then you can actually explore without losing everything.
Pretty just don't die. You can still explore.
That is impossible.
We gotta get the thing. We gotta do a thing. The bird.
What thing?
The bird.
A bird.
We'll explore with the bird safely.
Blue. I caught one.
What a slime, huh?
Oh, what are you?
No way, I went down at camp.
I'm requesting it. requesting that pickup.
At the stairway of our house over here?
Are you close by, Jay? Can you get him or no?
I'm not.
Okay. I can get him. I hit a fast travel.
Yeah, you are. I don't even see
like I'm at the house. I can go up here and just die and come back myself.
I love you, honey.
No, I'll get you. Don't worry.
Can you give me a pillow for my elbow here that I can put on?
Hey, you lose all the XP you just worked on. Then you gotta start over.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah.
At least it doesn't blow. Well, that might work.
Do you don't need to drop one?
Oh, hell yeah. That's so nice. Thank you.
Okay. I'll see you guys.
Bye. Have a good time.
Bye. Have a wonderful time. Dude, these ears break so easily. Bone? Where do I get bones from?
Call me.
I'll throw you a bone.
Call me.
Will that my health since I die every 2 seconds?
Okay. Yeah.
Whoa. That shit was fire.
Chicano Gigasphere.
I don't know where I am. I can't tell on the map. Oh, I see.
Does money weigh anything?
No.
No. Okay, good.
Weighs enough to bury you. No, I was
kidding. Whoa.
Interesting.
Yeah, deep. Sorry. Where is... Oh, it's up here.
Can I turn this off?
No, you not find out.
Right. Oh, yeah.
That's nice. That's nice.
Very nice.
Oh, there's a boss battle here. Catrus.
Need a torch.
Where's Catrus?
Catrus Everdeen?
Catrus Everdeen? Aberdeen and the wind in the fields. Potato.
That's so pretty.
Do it again. I want to hear it. It was so nice.
Good job, Teddy.
Shit, I killed it.
Is what I would say if it were good. No.
I actually cared about you.
He said that in the past tense. That's
smart. Ah, crazy. Fuck. There's no reason for her to be moaning like that.
Oops.
Are you sure about that?
Well, she does it. I caught two.
Oops. Chat, oops.
I'm gonna have so much more XP than you guys.
What? Especially because you play without us.
Seriously, nuh-uh.
No, yeah, just 3 hours and 30 minutes. That's it. Not very long.
That's crazy. Yeah,
that's not very much extra, you know?
Like... Honestly, I thought you guys would understand.
This is not 4 hours, you know? Only 3.5.
I don't think these are real people, so yeah, no.
Sweet.
I'm watching my favorite streamer now.
What the heck? Oh, cam's on?
At Moon.
He's not on, you're lying.
Hey! Says,
don't tell this loser.
Yeah, I won't tell. I'll keep it our little secret, Thomas. I'll keep it our little secret. Thank you. Much love. Much love.
Another day, another victory for the OG. Taking down the sweats.
Oh, I thank you. Thank you very much. You're beautiful. Don't let Teddy tell you different.
Hey, I need a pickup.
I actually don't have my pickup truck right now. Sorry. Where you at?
In need of a pickup.
Alright, J-Puff should be on the way by now.
Yeah, I'll be there in like 35, 45 minutes. Not that long. Like an hour, only an hour.
Boy, I'm gonna die. None of my friends really? Are here.
Once you die, think to yourself how great it would be if you didn't have drop on.
Oh, dang. I think that's just a life lesson learned. That's what he's doing.
Fuck. Just remember how convenient it would be.
If you didn't have or you dropped every bit of your supplies.
Alright, I'm gonna leave.
Oh, that's mine.
So I'm gonna leave the game.
He's gonna put in COD. He's gonna go join camps.
Okay.
He's gonna go join camps. For sure.
So come and get my number. No.
Scared to even leave the base. I made myself so much stuff.
Guys, I only got 10 seconds left.
Whee!
Oh, man. Well, hold on.
Alright, where are you at? I'm on the way. Heck yeah, yeah, dude. I just flew in the air. I'm almost...
I remember, like 5 minutes ago?
Oh, yeah. No, I died. I'm dead. Yeah.
Yeah, I revived Tom. Remember that?
I need a res. I need a res.
Oh, is that you that did that? Oh, you're right, man. I'll head to you. Where are you at?
I'm right over here. Yeah. Give me first.
Why are you dying?
No comment.
No. Oh, hey, look, back.
No, Tom is dying for some reason.
No comment.
Oh, I'm starving to death. Don't you worry about me dying, okay?
I'm gonna be at the boss tower. If you guys can res me, that'd be great.
Just...
I have leather.
Instead,
I have so many leather. I have like just enough.
I could use leather. you don't need a bird saddle, right?
No. I need my life.
Yeah.
What I need is res.
Yeah, Teddy should be there any minute, I think.
Oh. It's getting pretty bleak. 25 seconds.
Teddy, he's still needing that pickup. I don't know if you heard.
On the way. Where were you again?
I'm at the boss tower. I was.
I'm actually right by there. I'm on my way.
Teddy, 4 seconds.
Yeah, I'm almost there.
Teddy. Teddy.
Did I get you?
Oh yeah, I need a rest.
Look at the bright side. At least you're not gonna lose all your stuff.
Oh wait.
Oh yeah, dang, yeah. Well, about that.
Oh wait.
Oh, but certainly I keep like my stuff, right?
Yeah, no, I think Teddy turned that on. I think he backed out, turned it on, and we came back in, all of us.
Oh, okay.
Wait.
At least that's how it should have been.
Yeah, no, that's.
I put my stuff right next to the tower, chat. I'm good.
If it didn't, that would be so crazy.
Because we've literally been telling you.
What do we?
Last hour.
I don't want to say I told you so or anything like that, but.
What do we told you so? We got a few new soundboards. We got a new intro. Where is it? Ultra.
Leaving pretty much all my stuff here at the base.
For the legendary intros. Take all? Yes, I want it. I want all my stuff. I got all my stuff ready. I'm stack quick.
You mean you had to go to your stuff?
What do we? Oh, do you want to get to the place where you can sell pals?
So what?
You want to go to the small settlement?
I already did that.
You did.
You shut up, Diddy.
Yeah, but guys, I already did that.
Why would I need to do that again if I indeed already did that?
I'm just a little confused.
Yeah, that's like dropping my stuff when it doesn't have drop on.
Oh my god.
It's not letting go.
Seems kind of predictive. Almost as kind of predicted it was jumping new stuff. Oh, a shiny lamb ball.
Why am I... Okay, so I heard that you can go through the whole game and never find a shiny. And you found two? Yeah.
I killed it.
You're cheating.
You know you could turn the shinies on for a higher percentage?
That'd be truth, except for that it's...
I caught it. Two shinies. I got a pocket, full of sunshine. I got a fucking Whoa.
Who sings that?
Take me away, take me away. I don't know.
It's gonna be bad. I was gonna say, well, you should let them sing it.
Nice. Too bad I'm an idiot. I didn't catch it.
Yeah.
Hey! Yeah,
cool. Sorry.
Hey, listen.
For a guy that doesn't even have drop on, I would expect just that.
All right. I think it was giant kitty.
Hey, we got a raid coming in, a legendary. Shout out to Big Bad Bucks over here. We got Stanistics AZ. Let's go. Are you from Arizona too? We playing with a few AZ boys right now. I appreciate the raid, my guy.
What am I
why come am I not wanted for? Oh, is that the bad guy? No?
Are you doing the thing?
Hey, like, let's go.
Okay. Let's do it. Come on.
Trying to do the thing?
Well, I need a person though. I need to get wanted. And every time I get wanted, they don't give a shit.
I need a person.
You gotta shoot him.
Barely? I did.
What?
Wait, yeah, what? Alright, come with me.
Where'd you go?
Alright, let's just do this for now instead.
Okay, you're making me nervous, right?
Come on, come this way. Come on me.
Are you in there already?
What? What? Oh, fucking course, dude. You're a legend, my dude. Let me go catch out right now.
Where are you?
We got Bertus back dropping. Yo, we got Dubs in chat. Hey, it's been a good day. What were you streaming, my dude? Was it also a Power World game? Hey, sorry, I got a little raid. Oh, let's go inside. Can you go inside? It's only 241 minutes until it expires, so. Dude, this game is sick. We're about to try to do a couple dirty things.
We're kind of time limit, is what you're saying.
We need to catch these people. These workers.
You mean these people?
Yeah, well, I mean, I wouldn't call them people, but. Oh, shit. That one died.
Yeah, did you catch him? Did you? Oh, did you not catch him?
That might catch him. Yeah, he's caught. No, he's not caught. He's dead.
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
One more.
He's dead.
Got him.
Two over here. Three over here.
Just this giant ass one.
Alright, I'm building up. I'm cranking 90s.
I don't even have the right, like, stuff to display this. I'm just doing it. And that guy's dead.
Keep forgetting I have stuff to throw out to help us.
Me up! Get him! Yep, that one's done.
Pretty sure my deer speared him as you did that.
It's crazy. Hey, did you add your snap? I did not, but I totally would one day. I mean, I'm not a big Snapchat dude. Woo! All right, we need to not kill these ones.
I did not kill. Check.
That one dead.
Can we kill that one?
I didn't. My Pokemon did. I can't put him away. Stop it! Stop existing!
Got this, bro.
Heard that too many times.
That's fucked. Every Who day. Hurt you? If I sit on it. Well, they're in the wall.
Wait, did I catch it?
No. He's, Damn. He's not coming back.
Wait, they got wall hacks?
Yeah, he's got walls. He's not coming out. Neither one. Oh, you can catch that one. Oh, you might have the perfect way to catch a guy. Let's go. Hey.
That's my man. That's my man.
I don't know you.
Imagine if Teddy was here.
Yeah, Teddy.
That'd
Teddy.
Be fun.
It's the cave right next to the Syndicate Tower. Like right under the teleporter next to it.
Is it the cave we went through, or is it a different cave?
It's the same cave, yeah.
Oh, we've already been through then.
We just need. I just want to get like some, like, say, workers or some people we could sell.
Oh.
Yeah, they're making money. What? There is another dealer called a black market dealer, and he's got like a weird face. You know, I don't judge, but I just did, totally did, and that's wrong.
That is wrong. Maybe ugly, but he has a name, Thomas.
Sorry,
what?
Sorry, dude. Oh, well, that
just
did. Seriously.
Name is Thomas Twain.
And I have no more passwords.
You get your little thing out of here.
Yeah, he's gonna murder them. He's committing crimes.
Yeah, I know.
He's committing crimes. You get that.
That's pretty cool. You want to catch that? Not today.
So did we ever find out if we're on different, what is it called? Teams that we
different
can make our
area
own.
Area code.
We can make, but yeah, if you want to make multiple bases, we can split up.
I just wondered if that was possible.
Yeah, we can. We can make three bases and not hurt each other still, I think.
And if
but
you were to make your base,
ourselves for our team.
Yeah, I was going to say, do you have to do the whole thing again?
You make your, everything I don't understand. Yeah, you got to make your own base. Like, you'd have to build it up. But all that moves is the PAL box. Everything else, I think, stays. You can build pretty much anything anywhere, kind of. So
yeah,
you would
like
keep yours.
Yeah, now would be mine. And then, like, you guys would make new ones. I was kidding.
A desert runaway.
Is he alive?
Hey, look at that. I had to put him down.
We had to put him down, yeah. Mark, that's fine.
Thanks, guy.
Would you look at that? Like, have you just looked
what
at
I
it?
Say, look at this.
Want you to look at it? Just look at it.
Have you seen this?
Somebody come look at this. Somebody come look at this. All right, we're going to take a rip for you, my dude. I appreciate the raid. Statistics, you look like an awesome guy, my friend.
Yo,
Woo-hoo-hoo-wee.
What's behind us in the spawn area?
You know, I thought to ask, but now I just take it. Keep my eyes closed. Look forward. Huh? What?
What?
Oh. Ooh, that was a big rip.
You're nasty.
Hey, we got Jesse Payne coming dropping a reaction over the Facebook site. Whoa. What up, Jesse? How are you doing tonight, friend?
Hey, come catch this thing.
I just got Power Spears, but that Pokemon, I can't control him. He's just got a mind of his own. Let me try. I'm coming. Oh!
He's one shot. I can't catch him. Do you have any better Pokeballs?
You're a ho-ho.
I threw it a little hard.
Hey, he's dead because your Pokemon's a murderer?
No, he's not. Hey, come get this kitty. Come get this gold digger. And not even kidding, that's what it does. Hey.
Get your murder away from it.
How do I command him to not? Oh, I can command him to not attack. That's the thing.
I command. Did you catch that?
I think so, yeah. There's a multiple here. There's a lot here.
Wee. You mother.
You told me to catch one. I did. All right, let's keep going. This way?
Not that, oh, yes, that way. One.
Oh, you know, that's the second time. I'm going to just, like, rob. I'm a thief. I told you. That emote, that emote, I said, I'm going to rob you. It's happening. Ooga fucking chaka chat. Are you trying to do mushrooms in a cave with me?
Wee.
Why, yes. Why, yes. Yes, yes, I will. They say microdose, right? But, you know, I gotta do 4 grams, isn't it?
That's a lot.
What?
It's a lot of grams.
You got a lot of ass, what do you mean?
You may have a problem.
No.
A very expensive years. Problem.
No, it's not. It's like...
All right, put down the real reason we're here, Jacobs.
Hey, like, they all respawn. No, I told them not to attack. We can actually do this now. I only have one ball, so I can only steal one more. Which one are you gonna go for, so I can steal it?
this fiddler.
Mine.
Hey, one more hit Pokemon. Say there's no Pokemon in this game, Tommy.
Ooh, my tummy.
Here comes the boys.
We got a horde of flying harpies. Let's go. I have no balls.
You ain't got no balls. Sweet. Where'd that other one go?
Oh, come on.
There he is. Or she.
Wee!
One victory royale.
Get him. You're a monster. If there was a moral system, you would be in the, like, negative. You'd be in, like, I would say the red, but it would be, like, even darker than that.
Hey.
You spin me right round, baby, right round. I'm under the ground.
Under the sea.
I'm invisible right now. I can't even see. But okay, I am stuck. I am literally stuck. Like, I don't know what to do.
Wait.
What do I do?
My title says step girl. Let me see if I can help.
Help me, step bro. I'm stuck.
Yeah. You're just barely inside this dryer. Okay, I'll help.
What the...
You literally come back as soon as I pull your hips.
Did you guys freeze?
Oh, but we're probably about to get kicked if you didn't.
Well, that's why I'm glitched. Okay. My bat is floating in the air for me, so.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, what a perfect time to put no drop on. That's crazy.
That's crazy.
It's crazy.
It's almost the exact perfect moment.
We need a new code chat.
Timing.
We need a new code. I don't know what it's going
to
be.
I downloaded them on just to be able to kick you out of the game so you do it.
Is that the right one? At the time you weren't even playing. Download the mod. Hello, customer support. I'd like to report a hacker.
I'd like to report hacking.
I changed what settings. Oh, I almost went in.
Hackle?
That's crazy. Take the stamina all the way down too. Then you can fly your bird wherever you want.
Nighttime speed.
Once again, asking for a code.
I'm changing things. What's the, what's the name of the thing?
Dick.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's at the very bottom, the dropping part?
Yeah.
It drops off?
Drop all items bottom, except like equipment, bars. Drop all items, drop all items and pals on team, right?
No.
No! Retain!
We can't leave the base.
Hey, honest! Hey, people in your pink. Yeah, yeah.
That should be good.
The nighttime?
Yeah.
Hey, they're down low.
Right oh, here, damn. Right
here,
what? He put it at 3, yeah. Hey, we got each shot coming at his heart.
Alright, eyes on radar.
Freaking subscriber. What does 3217
mean?
So you're actually not hitting your thing on shit.
Code?
They went above.
8Z3DXG. You need that again?
You said 8Z3BXG?
No. Yeah.
That
eight
is.
As an apple, Z3DXG.
Oh, Delta, not Bravo.
Yeah. Not all these people join them, sir.
Oh, it's full. It's full. I can't join. It's full. I'm kidding.
Hey, honest, hey, honest.
Right as that happens, like 20 people are joining.
Yeah, 8Z3DXG.
Hey, they're down low. Hey. Right here.
Oh, hey, what were you capturing?
What'd you say?
Alright, eyes on radar.
I'm not catching that herd.
You think I could kill this thing now or no?
Do it, you won't. No boss.
Try.
Take it away from the base though.
Yeah, that's how I'm.
Take it away.
A lot further.
Take it away.
Take me away.
To Teddy's place.
Teddy's place.
Teddy's place.
Teddy's place. Power shot. Ooh. Hey, I have some skill fruit. Do you have an electric Pokemon or a water Pokemon maybe?
Or me?
Anybody?
What's the question again? Repeat the question?
I already forgot. Oh, there's skills, like TMs. TM fruit. Some really fruity TMs.
Can you use it in a sentence again, please?
The TMs are really fruity.
Oh, my initials, TM. Gotcha.
Bad kitty. Alright, so can I both hear yet? Hold on, I need a worker.
I just dad dropped everything? No, I'm kidding.
That's not a worker. Why not? Why not make three? Man, that's one huge Pokemon chat. I like it. I'm liking it. If you could be a Nintendo system, what would you be?
Sega. No.
Sega.
Sega.
The GameCube.
The GameCube? I think it'd be Super Sega Nintendo.
So a good-looking girl could get me and blow on my cartridges.
I'll blow on your cartridges.
Sorry, Nintendo 64. What?
Don't forget to smack it in there twice. Yeah, bang, bang.
Gotta get it out and blow it. I feel like I'm a good Nintendo 64.
What do I need here? Stone. I need stone. What do we need, stone?
Damn it.
Do we not have a fox to build the ingots anymore?
I have a fox.
Been back like... I've been back a couple times and there's never anybody building it. Somebody took it out.
Yeah, this is a problem. Listen, we chopped them up.
Mm-hmm.
All of our foxes.
Why?
That's actually crazy.
I don't know.
Oh.
We had to do it.
I put a fox back in here.
What does he say though? I got a ruby in Ruby. You want a ruby? Here, I'll take this guy out.
Oh my god, we're getting attacked.
Herd of wild pals.
You guys ain't pals at all.
Ho-ho! What's going on? Where am I?
We're about to get in.
What do we? Don't know where am I now?
Watch this, guys. You ready? Dibs on the big red guy.
I literally see no enemies here. Where? Oh, I see them.
You just stay over there in the safety of your home. Oh, why you run by me like ever? I'm trying to get you. Come here. I really want that one. I really want it. It's my favorite one.
I'm going to steal it. I'm on the way. I'm getting mega spheres. I'm on 3 or 4. I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh, they're attacking!
I need a pickup. You killed it!
I did not. I didn't touch it.
How could you do this? Sorry they did this to you.
What the heck is this Nightwing? Is there a Pokemon riding this big Pokemon? A dead one on another one? That's crazy. Okay, that was
it is. What the hell? Is your Nightwing?
No, he has a hat. That's his new hat. He got it in the heat of battle.
Hey, look, the ingots are now getting made.
That's crazy.
Hey.
Oh, he stopped to come help me cook.
Seems counterproductive, but
well, okay. Yes, that's fine.
Your dodo bird has sustained a major injury.
What a dodo.
I see what you did there.
What if you saw the wood?
Hopefully Teddy's nowhere trying to find a green thing without us.
Green thing. What green thing?
mammoth or whatever you're trying to.
You have a mammoth?
I know what you're doing, good, mister.
Oh.
Everybody's fine.
Me? Oh, me?
Yeah.
Oh, me?
See you up there.
Stay
you
away.
See a bird
me.
Shooting fireballs or fireballs there.
You just stay away, I swear. If you come, when I'm about done with this son of a bitch, I'm gonna be so mad.
Hang on, I'm gonna throw a Pokeball off my field, see if I can catch it.
Oh shit. That was an accident. I'm dead. Messed it up.
He's
That's
asking
crazy.
For
he's like dead. You're riding away.
Once again. Never gonna catch me.
Lie again.
Never gonna give me now. Alright, let's see what this one does. I caught one of those weird Pokemon, and what is this? It does something called Sixth Sense. Let's do it.
I know where you're going.
Oh
die.
My god, he's attacking us.
Oh.
The mammoth. He attacked me at the base. He must die. This is the law.
I'd like to say it's not Teddy's fault, but
come on, let's light him on fire, chat.
It's your chiller over here bothering me.
Oh, dude, I'm about to die. Oh, what he was saying? Wait, who's level 20 already? Is that you, Jay?
Man. Level 22 already.
He's down to almost half.
This is
oh, I'm starving. This is not a good time. Hungry, food. I don't have anything to eat, actually.
No
that's
way.
What I got.
Wait, Teddy, he's not dreaming.
Thank you. Anytime you want to, like, help, that's fine. That'd be cool.
Oh, yeah, you could.
Yeah, like, what do you need help on?
One of those giant mammoths.
Like anything but a giant mammoth, of course. Oh.
This guy go. This guy attack. We just be big chilling.
That wombat looks awfully familiar.
If I hit him like 2,615 more times, then he's dead.
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
We
both hit him 1,000 times.
That's true. Let's get it.
If all three of us hit him.
Hear me out. Let me know when you're about to kill him, and I'll come over and try to catch him.
Okay.
I'll come over and try to catch him. Just let me know that.
Ouch.
Jeez, Rick.
I'm once again asking for res.
No, not happening.
Yeah,
the good thing
walls,
is you don't
sure.
drop your stuff anymore.
He actually made you drop your pals.
What?
I'm kidding. Yeah, I'm kidding. JK, ha ha ha. This one? Mine. Do it.
Nox.
What is it hitting over there? That's hitting 64.
Well, who can we get rid of?
He's hitting a tree over there or something.
This guy? He's dead. Goodbye. My Fox Sparks is still alive, so that's making me happy. Nah, I don't like... I guess we'll keep Nox. Put him on the base. We got a healing.
Simple things. How's it going? You guys working on leveling up or what?
That's none of your business.
Yeah, that's a really personal question.
I can't get on and spend 3 hours by myself.
Wow, Teddy. Here's something else.
That's crazy.
That is crazy. Wow.
Thank you, Noga.
I'm trying to help you work, not steal them all.
Hey, Buffs, you mother.
Here,
I was like, why do they keep disappearing as I'm trying to build these things? This is crazy.
It's crazy. I don't know, man. It's like
around a ball. I was like, what's happening here? And then he takes and runs with this mother.
What? I didn't do it. It wasn't me. I got like 13 balls. I had the whole time.
Yeah, for sure.
I am not trying to take any. Okay, you took them. Okay, that's good.
I don't believe he's being truthful.
I'm not doing this. 20
and then lose all of them again, and then I'm like,
okay, that's perfect. Oh, we should probably go now? Oh, Teddy's almost done.
Get away!
Teddy's almost done with what?
With the mammoth? Cool. Yeah, so we can go get it.
I'm not. I got a long way to go. Y'all, I better leave.
Oh, he's not even close yet. Call me back whenever you're about to be done.
I need you to run faster.
Mighty fine arrows.
That is crazy to ask, but like, can one of you guys bring me some food? My pal's really hungry.
I think
Jeff
was just about to do that.
Yeah, Jeff?
I heard him just saying it out loud, like, something like, I'm gonna take him some food. Oh, that's crazy.
You know what I can need right now? Some food.
But first I gotta claim my eggs over here.
Are they done? I wanna claim
I
one.
I can either confirm or deny.
Don't claim them both, please.
No, I'm just kidding. One's already gone.
Jay, son of a bitch.
What'd I do?
He's a sly devil, bro.
What'd I do?
Pick the egg.
What egg?
Exactly.
Oh, it was Nox. It was a Nox.
Cannonball. My pal is hungry again. You keep fighting him, Jay. I'll be back.
I'm leaving.
No. I don't want him to reset.
He reset. He's following you to base.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Okay. Take him away from that.
Oh, this dude should attack now?
Is he following you now?
Keep building there.
We'll see. Yeah, yeah? No.
Is that a Pokeball I just saw you throw at him?
What? No, I would never.
You're a real piece of work, you know that?
Never.
I just saw a Pokemon fly over his head. You're a jerk.
Why is it gonna be
what?
He wants all the smoke. Whoa, look at the size of that egg! It's the sign I'm
stupid. He's
coming to base? Yeah, dude, he's in the base! You better come, hurry up, Teddy.
He is?
He is in
he's
the base.
You? Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Did you get killed by our other Pokemon?
I died.
All our Pokemon's dead?
I thought he was following you, Jay. What happened?
He stopped.
He decided to start following you.
Can I get a revive?
That's a big no, 10-4. Good buddy, that's a no.
You could, if.
Big's if, though. That's a huge, massive if. Alright, sending second wave in.
Any.
Hey, you ain't got the fucking ground? What's going on here?
Any second now, Tim.
Why are you in the air?
I don't
know. Stay still. It's not gonna be.
Let's try not to burn our house down either in this process, so. Yeah.
Burn?
Right, you can burn it because its bottom floor is still wood. I haven't made it stone yet.
They killed my deer.
Does anybody have a big sphere? We need a really big sphere.
You said big spear?
Big balls. You got any big balls?
I don't know.
How big are your balls?
I have a mega spear.
I have little balls, so.
Now.
It's getting low, so.
Sun's getting real low.
How big? Like, are they big or?
He's strong.
Big strong man.
He's so strong, bitch.
I also instantly died.
Strong people.
Oh no! We suck again!
Defeated.
Defeat.
Does your face no longer is here?
Does it say that?
No, but our house is destroyed. Damn it, Jay.
I'd like to blame Jay, Pest.
Round two, going in. I don't have any water people left. They're all dead. No! My eggs! This is what you get.
When a fool who ripped his pants.
SpongeBob turned into a clown. No girl ever wants to dance with the fool who ripped his pants.
Hey, I died and I didn't drop my stuff. Nice.
Oh, get back over here, you stupid freaking mammoth.
I'll be back over there in a minute.
Gosh. Without pointing fingers, whose fault is this? Now we can all say
oh
Jay at the same
Lord.
Time, that's fine.
It's fine, yeah.
I think the question we all want to know here is, Bits cans can help.
Right? Right?
No!
We can all warp out
Boss
and come back
first
here,
kill.
Right?
Hey, why didn't you just catch him?
I tried.
Should've just catched him, man.
Are all our people coming back to life, or are they done for?
You gotta put them and switch them, put them into the pal box for 10 minutes.
I'm not gonna say who, but somebody let him die a terrible death.
God, yeah.
I'm not pointing fingers at Teddy, but...
Well?
I am.
I'm saying, if you should've told me they were, coming back.
If we would have had drop on, this wouldn't happen.
Oh, shit.
You get to work. Dang it. Damn it, Jay. Damn it. Couldn't even catch it.
Look what you did.
Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. You know that one little place to put all 10 Pokemon in and make a strong one? How do you do that?
Oh, what?
If you build it, they will come.
Or you make them all...
The condenser.
Yeah, where's that at?
In the condensing place, man.
It's on the ancient technology side of the technologies.
And you have it unlocked already, right?
I do.
What's it take to build it?
A lot. 20 palladium, 20 ingots, and 5 civilization parts. We have 10. We need the rest.
So we just need ingots?
Pretty much. Hey! Moon's coming to drop a reaction. We're gonna shout him out with his intro. Okay. You wanna come play with us? Before Teddy can invite you, I guess I can invite you first. How you doing, buddy? Get good, Teddy, Josh says. Sorry. But you must get good. Move, Pokemon. Move. Thank you. I feel like okay. BC, clear. And then we go. BC, make sure I move that one. BC, move that one. BC. It would be. And build a wall.
That is mine.
I'm gonna need you to move. Thank you. Sorry. Move. Thank you. Elephant. Oh my freaking god. Move. Alright. Now the door. I can. PC click. I almost had the build, damn it.
Nobody knows what's inside of me. Dang, this thing is huge.
Fuck, the Pokemon keeps getting in my damn way. I hear that often.
Oh, they took off the, Dang it.
Got it. Haha, victory. All right. Whoop.
They should have it so where... Oh, I can click right-click? I'm dumb. I just figured out build continuously. That's gonna make my life so much easier.
All these pals working right now are mine, so...
I've already taken two of them, so...
So you're saying you took our pals out for years to work?
Wow,
Teddy. And stole them?
No, I just wanted the other ones to come back alive.
That's crazy. Mm-hmm.
We're all on the same team here, okay?
Did you supposed to hear that?
I heard that. I heard those lies.
The first time we're on the same team?
Right? But right now, until he needs rest...
Was you on the same team when he was on Playin for 3.5 hours by himself?
Man, that's crazy. Anyways, why do we have no eggs? That's crazy. Speaking of, where are the eggs? Where are the eggs? Where are the incubators? Are the incubators broken?
Because Teddy's a fool that ripped his fan.
Yes.
Oh, this is a sad day.
I know. We shouldn't have fought that. Tom,
for 1 point, man. Who did that? Who throwing our base? Well, now our base is back and it's better than ever.
Well, low-key, that was your fault.
Thank goodness I was there to help you construct the new base.
Where's our bed at? Dibs on upstairs.
Absolutely. No,
you probably didn't hear that, but dibs on upstairs.
Okay, so I'm actually building another floor, and it's gonna go right here. So this part of the L was gonna make a whole nother floor.
Oh.
But yeah, you can have. I'll give you like all the way. I'll make you a room.
That's okay. Do what you wanna do.
Yeah, I'll make you some quarters. Don't worry.
Please. Label it Captain's quarters.
You could make four quarters. It'd be a dollar.
Well, actually, it's gonna be workers' quarters, but it's okay.
Excuse me.
What? It's gonna be the workers' quarters, so yeah.
Get out of our land, little big ol'.
No, you took that tractor. That was bad. It's so cold out there. It's so cold that makes me want to smoke some more. Okay, you want to smoke some more of me? Huh?
All right. Can you bring me energy drink? Any drink? Please? Bring me one of the Pepsis.
Pepsi.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Cram, I guess. You found a boss over here. Can you spread me out?
So you're throwing? We're out of mats, chat. We're out of mats. That's looking like a pretty good castle. Alright, I'm gonna have to ask
the eye, professor. Stand alone.
No shit, I just inside. Climbed up the wall. That's great.
Damn, you're making a big ass house, dude.
Oh yeah, you're gonna have the top floor in a way. It'll be like the 13th floor.
If Teddy gets top floor, can I have the roof?
Yeah, okay, that's a fast one. So. I'll just make it the penthouse on the next floor or above.
He has the roof, can I have the attic?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah. I just want to still be above him at any point.
I'm legitimately making big ass building. Okay, so this is Teddy's room. Teddy's gonna need some privacy here. I'm sure he'll like it.
I should have said which one of us caught it.
says, it should say Thomas the Train caught everything.
That might be a good thing to submit in a report. Be like, hey, motherfucker. And you gotta say it like that too, but in like an accent.
I think I put everything back.
Fix my shit, bitch. And then they have to do it, dude. It's mandatory.
Gold digger, dark ball.
Like, just call me that casually. That's crazy. It's crazy. You're crazy. What's the matter? Why are you so red? You were crying?
Mom don't let me watch a movie.
Tell her daddy said yes. Obviously. Yeah. Golly.
What's a good Pokemon that can mine things?
That
I think one of the mind is
drill bird clone.
Which one?
Oh, the drill bird clone. Yeah.
Oh man, we're missing a bench of some sort. I don't know which one.
Everybody's building like through the floor.
Oh, and
this is great. What you looking for, the remote? It was in the middle of the floor in the living room. Can you put a movie on for him?
No.
Why? Oh, that's not nice, honey. It says he's been waiting all week for this. Just don't be like that. Making Teddy's quarters. Horda banditos. Let's take it, chat. Apparently I'm starving. Uh-oh. I'm once again asking for a rest.
Now what do you need?
Lots, but for now, nothing.
Can I drown?
I think
you can do it. Sloppy's slacking off. Should we kill him? Mao is slacking off now, too. What's going on here?
Alright, switch these people out.
Is it because they died?
No, their jobs aren't on. Sometimes they can get stuck out of Zona, too.
I don't know, you gotta turn their jobs on.
Like, if the ranch isn't working right, but it's okay. I'm gonna put the Firefox in here.
Ruby's slacking off.
Really, you should be, you know, people with hands, and so they can do a lot of hands-on stuff constantly. The miners are really good, too.
I just put everything back that was there.
All of the cats are the best miners, if you're trying to... I need a lot of stone, so I'm going to take them.
Yeah, stay away from the miners. Look at you, Jotam. Mm-hmm.
We need two fluffy palbits.
Teddy's going to do that for us. Teddy, thank you.
Yeah, I'm trying to get level. Well, what level does this require? 25?
I think so. You would know. Teddy knows best.
Leroy.
Yankins. Okay, I'm going to just climb. Climb up to the top. You'll have to go through people's rooms to get to this room, but yeah.
Don't need it.
Don't need it. Fast and furious.
What can I do with all this money?
What can I do with all this junk?
In the trunk?
Yeah. All this love junk in my trunk.
If I like trash the settlement, will they be mad at us forever?
No, I've been hitting the dude a lot. I would, if you're there, hit that dude and try to do the glitch and get it done. Go get Zoe. And then do a tutorial video and get like 1 million views and be like famous.
And be famous?
Yeah. Super serious. Alright, Teddy, your room's built. You just need to make a bed.
Thanks. Thanks.
You're welcome. You should come check it out in a minute. When you get a sec.
I'm coming. Coming right now, so you better be done. Coming.
Oh. Almost done. Hold on, Chef. Hold on.
I'm here. I'm coming upstairs.
No, Chef. I'm a virgin.
Oh, hold on.
Hey, level up, level up, level up. Nah, we'll do this one. It's the rule.
I'll be right back.
Goodness, with a good time.
Alright, we're putting a timer up. Everybody counting the seconds. It's 8:24. We'll see how long it takes him. He's got to poop. Three of our Pokemon need reset. Hungry? Oh, they might have no food. They'll have to eat each other. They'll be alright.
They'll be okay.
Do I have a sign belt? I actually don't. All right. Fuck my eyes. I'm gonna turn my heater on, chat. It's getting cold. It's starting to freeze here out in the desert. I need a drink, honey. I got it. I'm gonna get my eyes up. Boy gonna get hurt. They fighting in there. He gonna piss mom off. That's what he gonna do.
Nerds, I'm back.
Hey, Whisperers, welcome back.
Is the base ready again?
Yeah, come check it out. I'm almost done. I have to do a couple more things, but
almost. What the heck? You said
almost. Yeah, well, you and then you left, and now I had to do more stuff.
God, I'll be back.
Hmm. Whoa, that was good. Haven't had a Pepsi in a long time, chat.
Can I check it now?
Yeah, come on.
Completely done?
It's almost done.
It's almost done. It's almost done. Alright,
I'll be back. Almost done.
This my room?
This your room?
Oh, which one?
This, you're in it.
Oh, look at it. It's so cute. Where's my bed?
You need a bed, I said.
You said it was done. That's what
no,
you said.
Nope. I said you need to make your bed. I said I'm done with the rest. You got storage. You
I
got
remember clearly hearing him say
aesthetics.
So I have to make my own bed.
You do. But you see, the beauty of this is you can put a code on and lock the doors, even if you change to a dedicated server. I mean, yeah, and then so like the people that come up and need to go over, we can just use this room as like a pass, and we'll just vault over, like literally climb your wall. To get over to the next side, you know? Yeah. You'll see what I mean when I get there. But people will have to climb over your room and you can lock it if you'd like. And I'll do that with everyone once we become a dedicated server.
You think it'll let us do that eventually?
Oh yeah, I think they'll update it and then they'll let us port over. They'll piss so many people off that put that long because of how long they're taking. They're like, it's not our fault, but that's not gonna stop us from being angry.
Yeah, usually it takes so long that you're already, like, done with the game.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, on the Harry Potter game was big, they're like, we're gonna do a multiplayer.
Oh, yeah, forget that game.
You know, it comes out, nobody's gonna care.
I've been friend myself.
Alright, and I gotta build the next person's house. But for now, I need Major Matt, so... Let them do their thing. This should be flame proof.
Will Regan no matter what. Lines help? No.
So I can go fight that elephant again?
We all need to warp out of here.
Teddy, yes.
If we all leave and come back, he'll respawn. Wait. I have 8 balls. Can we make more balls? That's a lot of balls.
Alright, so what's our goal here? We're trying to level up, right?
I love you very much, Annie.
What's the best way to level up?
10 Pokemon in a row of every Pokemon you come across in incubation.
Okay.
So, pick a Pokemon. As you can, go pick one, anyone right now, any pal, and catch it, and you'll see like a number out of 10 on each one. It'll be like,
yeah,
and so just do that. Make that your thing.
Are they connecting balls again or no? Because I haven't seen any balls here.
I haven't made any, but they're right by the edge of that, the mating ritual place. Where the Pokemon. Beep.
Hey, there's 44 in here.
That's a lot of balls.
Yeah, but I mean, is there like somebody working on balls? Like, do we have one of the creatures making them?
I don't.
How do you make them do that?
I don't know. I know there's a Pokemon that can make medicine, but I don't know one that can make balls. Oh, the fox that digs up at the ranch, if that's what you mean.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, okay. It's like a five-letter fox. Yep, that one.
What is the cow good for? Mazarina. What does it say?
Cow's move.
Yeah, it says move.
When you're looking at it, it has like a whole bunch of little what it's good at symbols. Which ones are lit up?
Farming.
Just farming by itself?
That's it, yeah.
Milk then, maybe? It's probably a resource.
You don't really need milk right now, but later we will.
Like chickens, those, and another thing, we can make some quiche, man.
You call them chicken, man? No.
I like quiche.
Yeah, Keisha's delicious. Oh, we're Katima's still needing to make...
probably, like, the hardest worker, huh? Because you can do everything.
Before our raid, we were working on making us all transportation. We should focus back on that.
What do you mean, transportation?
Saddles. Two saddles.
What do you mean, saddles?
Two bird saddles.
Okay, yeah. We can do that.
I have 17 leather.
We need ingots.
That we should get a fox on.
Oh.
You gonna yell that?
No. Help.
Are you down?
Story?
No, I have a gift for either one of you.
I'm coming. You're not down though, are you?
No, I'm not down.
Oh no, okay. Couldn't be. Never.
Oh wait.
There's more.
I'm on the way to you? Pretty close.
Okay. Still here?
Where are all the Pokeball?
Wait, what just happened?
Oh, there they are, Britsies.
Oh, no!
Damn it, that killed it. Oops.
Never mind, J-Puffs.
Okay.
Never mind, J-Puffs. This place is filled with Vixies. Dude, what the fuck? Nice
clip. We're just gonna catch a double clip of that. Hopefully. Yeah. What is that?
Yeah, this big old boss that I was killing. I literally got four. No, I got it down to 2 HP.
Shit, that scared the fuck out of me.
Really?
Circle around it. So it stays glitched. I've been just circling it. That's where I've been this entire time.
Did you catch it?
No. I only had 4 of the big balls, and none of them caught it. That's why I was telling when y'all come help. But, is it?
I think I'm lagging.
I was not sure where you were.
Somehow, backed up to a ball and it went way up in the air by itself and come back down and died to fall damage. So that was cool.
I thought J-Post was on his way to you, I'm being honest.
He was, but I killed it on accident before he got here. So it went up in the air and then came back down and fell.
I went a different way. I mean,
you can fast travel anywhere you want if you die, right?
Yes. Yeah. To any of the available points.
Yeah, so when you die, might as well just go to another available point and unlock it, and then just fast travel back to the base.
Well, I would do that, and then, I mean, since we don't die with our thing, you'd have your Pokemon, and then fly around and get the other point on the island and think about it.
Yeah. Right. So that helps when you can just hit respawn and go to every point and unlock all the fast travels.
And then you're like, what's the point? And then that's why. Mm-hmm. Oh, there it is. Boots. Woo. Sealed Realm of the Frozen Wings.
Just as I thought. What's that mean?
What's that mean? I'll let you know. When I make it to the other side.
Hey, what the fuck? Dying.
What?
Those mammoths don't let me catch them.
You have to have a really, really good Pokeball.
Oh, a level 15 dungeon with a boss here on me.
Is this you over here that I'm by?
I'm player...
502?
836.
Oh, then who's this? There's only three of us, huh?
Yep. I'm like right here in this circle. This is me.
Oh.
It's whatever player number. No, let me build some stuff. Let me build a... We need a repair. I don't have a repair bench. Frick.
Oh shit, bro.
I'm gonna fix my armor and then, yeah, I'm gonna in.
So we could just collect mats and die and then we'll just be home, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. No, bro.
Mm hmm.
Strange. Pretty good, that's pretty good. Alright, I'm going in. You coming in?
You going?
Yeah, I'm hacking.
Right, I'm coming, yes. I'm coming.
I'm hacking. Alt tab. L tab.
I'm actually hacking somehow. I'm inside the map.
What?
What? Really?
Yeah, no actually.
How are you gonna die?
Never gonna get it, never gonna get it.
Let's respawn, but I don't know how to get out of this.
Okay, you ready?
Let's do it.
Dungeon, I thought it was a boss.
It is a boss.
And
come here, little foxy.
Oh, I'm dead. Damn. I got jumped. What the hell? Catch him. Oh, can you with me?
Maybe. I'll try to catch him.
You just catch him?
Yeah.
You gotta catch him. You gotta catch them all.
Gotta catch them all, pal world.
It's all right, related man. To Pangolet.
What the hell did you call me?
Said it's unrelated to Pangolet. Oops. Ow. What are you hitting him with that? It's doing so much damage.
This beast.
Is that it? That was easy. Can we come out and come back in? Not for another hour. Well, we have a giant penguin. This is good news.
I have a giant penguin.
We.
Excuse me, sir. I'm pretty sure I'm the one that got him.
Pretty sure he's in your inventory right now, but you know, it's a team effort, right? No.
Wait, it's supposed to be a team of legend.
I mean, you don't think Ants to Dying was the way?
No.
No. Okay. Well, maybe next time. I'll do it the way.
The way.
This is the way.
The way. Yeah.
No, the Dwayne Wade.
I'm gonna die.
See your future. It's death.
It's harsh death.
It's a harsh death.
Oh, I'm not hacking anymore. Back out of the wall.
Oh. Put her back in.
Booty.
You can just fly under the map the whole way? Is that the only syndicate tower? Alright, time for Pepsi number 2.
To work, Captain Penguin.
Pepsi. Some bread?
So all the Mao's get is gold, right? So if I trade them out for a Vixie, they'd get balls?
And arrows.
And your business.
But yes, trade them out. Fuck the Mao. I mean, the gold is really... The Mao is just...
What?
Wait, whoa. Not that kitty. Leave our beautiful cat alone.
Leave kitty alone.
I'll get Floppy out of here. Floppy, you know what? Chop Floppy up. We'll get another one.
Okay.
Dyson seems to be stress eating. He's getting fat. I relate. Let him have him. Let him be. Give him some Haagen-Dazs. Yeah.
I'm killing Floppy though, right?
Yeah, no. Floppy needs to go. Floppy's done pissing me off.
So for your guys' harness, I need 10 cloth and 5 more fragments.
I have 18.
Got you.
Fragments?
Over here getting leather for days and everything else.
Well, I have a lot of fragments. There. I have a...
We're getting raiders.
Raider at a base?
Yeah.
It's Syndicate Raiders. It's, possible new workers.
Okay.
Yeah, you can sell them to the merchant.
They're employees.
Kind of black market guy?
Did you really?
Yeah.
Sell all of the ones that you have.
Dude. He sells Pokemon.
Oh my gosh, where are you at?
I'm on the map.
I can't see you. I only see Teddy.
So try to catch as many of these as I can.
Are you? Did you rejoin the guild? Are you back in the guild?
Was that kicked out of the guild?
Well, I don't know. Can you see me on the map? Because I cannot see you.
He wasn't supposed to know.
I don't think so. Yeah, I was like, wait, what? Teddy, you've betrayed me.
Oh, that's why we're getting raided.
Once again.
I found a desolate church. It seems really desolate. No, worship like a pal at the shroud of your lies. It's got stuff in it, guys.
What do you mean?
It's in things. It's got a statue of power. It's not like that great in the chest. It's giving me strong, like, Elden Ring vibes. Like, they ripped it straight from there. Or maybe, Breath of the Wild, one of the things. Yeah. You know the things?
Now they all died. I didn't even get to catch any.
Crazy. Enhance.
There's a syndicate one stuck inside the rock.
That sucks. If you leave and come back, I think he responds.
Are you sure about that?
I'm like not at all sure, so.
If that helps you. I can see you guys on the map, like on my radar.
I can see you on the map. You're almost to base, and you're not killing anyone. Huh. Can somebody clean this mess up?
No.
Hmm.
All right.
I just need 7 more cloths.
We need to. Can you capture that guy? Do you think you'd be able to capture him?
Okay. He's a level 40, probably not.
No.
The Pokemon trader.
Oh.
Where should I go?
It'd be awesome if you just sold them. How much do they sell for?
Quite a bit. Yeah. Sell for like, or buy for?
Like more than 145?
What are you talking about? Like to buy them?
No, to sell the syndicate.
It depends on Pokemon. Oh, the syndicate already sold it in like 160 maybe?
Yeah, you can sell the humans. Just gonna say it. We're gonna sell humans.
You're not already sold for.
You're a monster.
You guys ever watch Apocalypto?
That was a good movie.
What you guys are doing? You're kidnapping these people and selling them. Chopping their heads off.
Can I try to fight this guy, or are you coming?
There is no. Yeah, I actually don't know where you are.
I see him now. Player 841. I'm coming to you, Tom.
So. I'm at the base. Okay, so. You guys should be alright. You sell. I'll just go to the other one and sell them to the other guy I normally sell them to.
Do you see me on the map? Much, but...
No. I don't see either one of you.
Tom.
Oh. What happened?
Do you see me on the map coming towards you?
Let me see.
I see you. Oh, it's over there somewhere? That's neat.
If you die, there's a little spawn thing
one
here.
Player I see is player power 2.
I don't know what that means.
J-Pus, if you hit respawn, go to the farthest left right island.
I'm not on that island.
So I see the island Teddy's on with the boss. The Mossanda Lux as a boss on the island.
You go to the top very right. Yeah, I'm not on that one.
Yeah, is this you? There, you'll probably see not me.
Okay.
Black Marketeer.
Wow, sell people.
Dang, he looks scary.
He's just a normal guy.
You're here? Right? Oh, you are here.
He doesn't like to be judged.
Relax, Horus.
All right, sell all of your Pokemon and then drop me the coin.
All right, what are you going to buy?
Everything. I really want the wolf looking thing. Or the red one.
Which one? The red one? The Incineram?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I almost
and
have
that. And the I don't have that either.
Interesting.
And the Relaxosaurus, that thing's huge, bro.
Looks like I have just about enough to buy him.
The Relaxosaurus is the best.
Yeah, I can relate. Yeah, let's do it. Get it. Get 30. Can you breed them? Get a guy and a girl, like, bang bang, ski ski.
What do you mean?
I'm not doing that.
You being very elaborate, Ito?
Yeah, no, I'm meaning the act of love, intercourse. You know, animal planet.
I'm gonna drop my money to you.
Explain to me how that happened.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. Right?
Yeah.
So let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Oh, you don't want it? Marijuana. Why is there a guillotine here?
Wow, dude. No, that's my kind of place.
What happens if you hit him?
Try it. I mean, it's abuse, but... He's level 40? Imagine if you catch him. You can, like, take him back to the base and make him stay here. And we can just
have
him here.
The Relaxosaurus,
though. Did you buy him already?
I don't have enough for the Relaxosaurus. JPS, come sell all your Pokemon, and then we'll all three buy the Relaxosaurus.
Oh, okay.
Some don't attack him yet?
No. No, no, no.
Let me come get it.
I just dropped a whole bunch of eggs at base.
Teddy Bear, come here.
Oh, come
here. You're gliding away, that's not coming here.
We need ore.
Or what?
Or what? God damn it.
Like minded.
Wow.
How can I help you?
Come pick me up. Literally carry me.
Here. Wanna drop this? Pick it up?
That's the only way you can help me right now.
Give that to Plus J.
Wait, I'm coming! Please wait! I'll be there in like 30 seconds. That's my wife.
Alright, time to head on out of here, Teddy.
But time we hit the old dusty trail.
Can I pet that dog?
Holy moly! I was gonna fall. You were gonna tell me there was a cliff there, Teddy?
Wow.
Crazy.
That's crazy. I told him to like tell you about that too. It's crazy.
Be careful. It's good there. I'm seeing. Desert runway.
I have enough for a cat. I'm gonna buy this. Fuck am I looking?
What are you buying?
What are you selling? Ha ha, stranger.
Are we trying to go for the Relaxaurus?
Yeah, we have enough. We'll put it on the base for whatever reason. It just looks really cool and big.
Can't sell my shiny.
Go ahead and sell your shiny.
I just want some happiness.
It would be a shame if somebody stabbed this guy in the neck.
Do it.
Absolute terrible shame.
I almost have enough. I have 22,000.
You can't catch the guards. I'm coming. I'm coming. I wasn't fighting a bunch of guards. There was none of that going on. I'm not wanted for assault, and I don't. Yeah, I'm not wanted. Ask no questions.
Great.
I'm on the way. Just, yeah.
I got a Gigasphere.
Can you catch one of these guards then?
No,
don't do it. Don't do it. It's a waste.
No, I threw a Gigasphere. I lost it.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Thank you, not you.
I think so.
Yeah, he is.
Meow. Meow. The work not bad. Barely get by. That's why.
Oh, dude, I went the wrong way.
Oh, baby.
Alright, boys, I think I'm about to call it a night.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it wouldn't be my choice, but there's a child in here. As you can probably hear his iPad on my mic.
Hit him.
He's been in here screaming and crying and puke because he's upset and everything. So I gotta put him to bed.
Alright, Tom. You have a good night.
GG's, buddy.
Yep. You boys have a good night.
Bye.
You too?
Dennis, I'm stress eating. Oh, boy.
I am wanted, and I'm bringing that your way.
Okay, have you, give me your money.
Have you guys noticed our guild name is in like Chinese or Japanese or some Korean name?
But can I have all your money? All of it.
I don't have, I have just enough.
Is it?
What, weapon? Hold on, I'll get more. Why, what do you want to buy?
The dinosaur one.
Okay, yeah, let me sell all my people to them real quick.
Okay.
Oh, they don't sell for as much as I thought. It's kind of the same. Where's the other guy?
Do you want to risk beating him up after I buy the thing? And see if we can catch him? Because I do have another giga ball.
I was going to say, you're going to need one of those.
Two megas, two gigas.
Alright, I got 1,862 gold.
Okay, drop it. That's all you got from all your...
All I sold, yeah.
Dang, dude. I don't think that's enough.
I didn't even see what you had sold. 5,000 more.
Dang. Oh well.
So if I just stay here talking to him like this? Does it have any numbers when you hit him?
No.
Alright, should I stop talking or let's wait? Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's numbers on him.
Okay, so I'm gonna just stay like this and good.
Alright.
Yeah.
Try my best.
My people won't hurt him, unfortunately, though.
What does the most damage?
Do you have a Limix with the machine gun?
I am talking to him now. Try to... Oh, my Pokemon keeps distracting him. Hold on. I'm talking to him. Try to punch him.
Okay. Why, hey, hi. Boom. Alright, that was the wrong Pokemon.
You know when he gets low.
He's aggro. Burn, feather mucker. Oh, he's moved way over here? What the hell? I don't think this is right.
Is he losing health?
No, yeah, but he's like not where you're standing. I'm confused. They've stopped attacking. Yeah, he's losing health for me.
Should I stay in this menu?
No, you can come out for a minute. Why not? What could go wrong? He's not even aggro. Oh my god, he just dropped a minigun, bro! He has a minigun! No!
Holy shit.
He has a minigun!
Holy shit, he tore the fuck out of me.
Oh my god, I'm dead too. His bird Pokemon is awesome!
That was a pretty badass Pokemon.
It reminds me of like the spies, like the old comic. The old comic spy? You know, the black and white?
Oh, yeah.
BRB.
Go down to the bottom. Bottom left. Cool, I liked it. Here we go back there. He's still gonna attack us. I actually don't even remember where it's at. You want to come around, Matt? There's a cave over here.
Hang on, I'm dealing with Mama.
Okay. Level 32 boss, okay. Nope. Twenty-three. 17, let's go there. God damn, ain't we? There we go.
Bet she wanted hot dogs.
Oh, hot dogs.
Hot dogs, yeah. Heck yeah.
This time of night.
Heck yeah, man. Shoot. It could be morning for her.
It's stupid.
You know what I mean? Like,
that's crazy.
She's probably like just waking up. I'm hungry. All right, I got you. My room's right outside her door. The soup and living room now.
Christmas yet?
Pretty much, yeah. Yeah, Mama. Birthday time. No.
That's crazy.
I went to the bottom left. Is that not where you went?
The bottom left, yeah.
Where the Lunaris is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Killing a bunch of sheep. I'm trying to make you that. Saying I needed wool.
Well, my goddess. My Pokemon's dead.
Completely dead?
I should probably go back and put it in the box while I'm here.
I have another.
Oh, you do? Another Nightwing?
Yeah.
Okay, then I don't care about going back. Because I'm like halfway up there. This damn beach is so hard to run around.